Oh my goodness! Ha! Yep. Be taken back to wherever you were from. Wait, you one-shotted the cannabox? Well, that's nice. Congratulations, you did a lot better than I did at that. Let's grab this. Ooh, cool. Thank you. And where am I supposed to go from here? Oh, further. Onward. How? Onward. Oh, duh. Here we go. Wow. Good job, me. One turn killed. Ah! Okay. Well, congratulations. You did better than I did on that. And it's another metal slime! Yay! Okay. You die, metal slime. You die. I mean, you were so good to me last time. Why not be good to me again? I think 4, 5, and 6 are for the SNES? Or, well, DS. Oh, really? No! No! Come on! I missed an item. Oh, did I? Okay, I'll have to go back then. Okay, please stick around, Metal Slime. Please stick around, Metal Slime. Oh, wow, it is sticking around. Holy crap. Let's see. 4 and 5 are for the DS. Yeah, 8 PS2, iOS, and soon to be 3DS. Don't curse Yangus. Okay, good. Alright, come on, Hatchet Man. Come on, Hatchet Man. And come on, Jessica. Whiplash, please. Oh, well, it hit him. It didn't... No, frick! Ah, well. And, of course, it hits the freaking Drachma. Oh, well. Hey, I did get I did get one good metal slime, so I will definitely be thankful for that. Okay, let me see what I might have missed here. Which way am I going exactly? Oh, not that way then. Got a little turned around there, sorry. Okay, I missed an item in the... Oh, that cabinet, okay. Whoop! There's not an item in there. Okay, oops, Well, I already got the item in the other cabinet, and another metal slime by itself, and a free turn! Ha! Yes, yes I will, thank you very much. Ah, boo. Come on, Hatchet Man. No! Okay, well, let's try it again, I guess. Well, that hit it for one, and it's staying on the field. Good. Ah, boo. Come on. No! All right, round three. Well, it keeps doing 1 point of damage, and that thing keeps staying on the field. I'll take it. I mean, I really like my chances here. Oh, no! Man! Oh, well. That's one way to think of it. It's definitely... You can get some really good experience with it if you manage to kill it in battle. But unfortunately, the Metal Slimes also have a tendency to run away, which is why I'm really surprised that this has stayed on the battlefield. And it's been on for 4 turns. And I've missed for 4 turns! But it's not running away yet, so... Maybe I'll get it. I don't know. Ah.
course not.
Oh, well, fiddlesticks. But the item in the other cabinet I already have. The item in this one I already picked up. There's not an item in the other one, so I think I went ahead and got it. Because I don't see any more cabinets around. Okay, it says difficult to perform, it has a high chance of doing critical. Okay. Walking corpse, you're easy. We'll just slaughter you. Or, well, we'll give you a turn and then we'll slaughter you. We're just feeling generous. Yeah, that's it. We're feeling generous. Okay, so, let's see. Should be... Oh, yeah. I was about to say, we should be close to the stairs at this point. Or ladder. That works, too. And we have... We've risen from the dead! Oh, yeah, no kidding. That flame breath's a pain in the butt. Uh-oh. I think it's trouble. We ought to see what's going on. And you live? That's good to see, Cooligan. Alright, well, thanks for coming in, Tree Jam. Glad you could join us. Hope you have a good night. And that's our first real glimpse of Dhoulmagus. Oh, thank you. I don't know. I guess I'm a decent singer, but... Meh.
What sinister presence lingers in the air? And who are you? Did you want to speak with me?
There they are! It's them! You'll be damned for trying to take Abbot Francisco's life!
I didn't try to take anything!
What on earth? What's going on?
Abbot Francisco, Captain Marcello, at your service, as always.
Ah, Marcello. Tell me, what's happening?
There has been a breach of security. Many of the guards have been seriously wounded.
What?
I feared you might be in danger, so I came immediately. And sure enough, we've caught these criminals. They've been loitering around the Abbey since midday. It seems we were just in time. I thank the goddess that you're safe.
Wait, these people are no criminals.
Please, Holy Father, they were caught red-handed.
Look into their eyes. See their pure hearts. These people are guilty of nothing.
But... Very good. But we must find out what they were doing here in your residence so late at night. At the very least, let us ascertain that. Please.
You really are a warrior, Marcello. Very well. If you must.
Thank you, Holy Father. So, shall we go?
Do I have a choice?
Now look here, we ain't done nothing wrong.
Yeah, we told you. It was your man who asked us to check up on the abbot. What right have you to keep us here?
The abbot is too forgiving. If you're innocent, then who attacked my men? I, on the other hand, am not so forgiving. You won't fool me, so don't try. You're confessing it. Who is it?
You sent for me, Captain.
Come in. I have a question to ask you, but there's something else first. We've just arrested these intruders in the abbot's residence. They were attempting to take his life. They wounded 6 of my men. Very well. The problem is this. My guard is watertight. I make sure of that. There's no way for an outsider to get inside the Abbey. Unless, of course, they have inside help. And would you believe it? When we searched their possessions, we found this ring. Templar Angelo, where is your ring? Show it to me now, if you have it.
Phew, it's turned up. Thank the goddess.
What?
Someone stole it from me at the pub. And it looks like they're about to learn that crime doesn't pay.
Stole it? What? You little fibber.
We've no use for a ring like that. He set us up. I should have known better than to believe a single word from the mouth of a filthy cheat like you.
I have nothing further to say. You can find me in my chambers.
Wait! We're not done here.
Yeah, I think you are, actually.
Fine. I'll deal with him later. First things first. You've wasted enough of my time. Don't try my patience. I want answers. What did you plan to do to the abbot? Confess.
How many times have we got to tell you, eh? We ain't got nothing to confess!
What is it now?
We found a suspicious monster loitering outside the abbey.
What? What kind of monster?
It's a trode!
Out! Ugh. What the devil do you think you're doing? You! Youngest Jessica! What are you all doing in here? You were gone for such a long time, I was getting rather worried. So I just decided to come and look for you when this...
So, this monster is a friend of yours, then? So much for your pure hearts.
What's wrong with you? Unhand me at once, you insolent ruffian! Get him off me!
You are in league with the monster. You may have deceived Abbot Francisco, but you don't fool me. It was the monster who ordered you to steal the ring and infiltrate the abbey, was it? You cursed heathens. Thought you could scare people by killing the abbot, did you? Make them question their faith? And then move in and take control, I suppose. Take these monstrosities to the cells. Come dawn tomorrow, I will have you tortured. Perhaps then you will realize the gravity of the sins you have committed. Until sunrise, then. Sleep well.
And yeah, great proceedings. Especially like you mentioned, with the twin guards in play. Oh, wonderful! So now we're in jail! Yay! Oh boy. Which, ironically enough, was this week out in episodes I've just been posting, we're going to prison! And yet, here we are in prison. What a bleeding nerve! Oi, it's Trunks!
Good evening, everyone. Glad to see you're all looking so well.
Come here, you!
Now, control your temper. I must apologize for before. Perhaps you will accept this as conciliation.
What are you up to?
The guard upstairs might hear if we talk now. I'll explain later. Come on. Follow me. The guard's up ahead. Right, no one make a sound, okay?
Yep. Good job on the guarding
I
there, buddy.
I seasoned his supper with a generous pinch of sleeping powder. Perfect. It worked. Sleeping like a baby. Okay, through here. Right, we're safe in here. You can talk again now.
Good. Tell us what's going on. What ordeal do you intend to put us through next,
Like I said, I'm sorry about before. If I hadn't lied about the ring, Marcello would have been onto me like a shot. And I haven't got anywhere else to go if I'm chucked out of here. But I came to get you out, didn't I? Come on, don't be angry. Anyway, let me show you something you won't have seen before.
Well, what is it?
There. And that's real blood on those spikes, you know. If I were to throw you in there and shut the door, your whole body would be skewered. I could make you holier than thou without so much as getting my hands dirty. Not bad, eh?
Ah ha ha. But the pun is.
Hey? Ooh. Can you hear me out there? There's a secret passage in here!
Like I said, not bad.
So, we have a secret passage! Haha. Oh, yeah, alright, in we go. Let's see, wait a minute, how did that read? The rusted and stained Iron Maiden leers menacingly. Very nice sentence. Yeah, let's go. A 2-year-old could beat these guards, yeah.
Sorry if I've confused you. The people here have a bit of a trust issue with me. I couldn't stick up for you before. It would have backfired.
Also, hooray, pixelated torch!
The man who interrogated you, Marcello, he hates me. That's why I had to let him put you in the cells before I could help you.
That's all well and good, but you still don't know us from Adam. Ain't you worried about us being friends with this old monster, eh? You're just happy to let us go, are ya?
True, I don't know anything about you. And I wasn't there when you were caught. But I do know you saved the abbot's life. Because just before you were brought to the interrogation room, the sinister feeling that's been lingering in the air went away. I must thank you for that. I'm not so ruthless that I'd hang you out to dry. And besides, I couldn't stand by while there was a lady in trouble. Marcello's a rather talented inquisitor, you know. This leads outside.
I'm not sure why the flames are so pixelated. I think it might have to do with the fact that I've got my emulator running this on 3x graphics, so it's probably enhanced everything else at the expense of
my Medea. You're safe
at the experience of the or at the expense of the other graphics.
Were you lonely without me? There, it's all right. will leave this horrible place at once. The princess and I will go on ahead. Make sure you're not too far behind.
Princess? Whatever. Come on, let's go. You'd have to work pretty hard to mess up your escape from here. Anyway, I'm sorry for all the trouble. So, this is farewell. May the goddess watch over you on your journey.
Aw, no! Come with us! Ruh-roh! More pixelated flames!
The bridge. Is the whole abbey on fire? Surely that jester didn't come back again. Oh no! I've got to save the abbot!
I love it. But more party members! I know. I think he's gonna be coming along with us pretty soon, but we've just gotta get through this whole abbot stuff first. Great balls of pixelated flame. Oh, well, okay. Apparently I'm getting pushed around here a little bit. Ah! Or I'm getting stuck. Okay. Interesting. Oh well, this won't be too bad. But yeah, it looks like things ain't going so hot for the abbot. Or for the Abbey, in general. I think we should still be able to save outside the Abbey, though, and I definitely will be. I went the exact same path. Yeah, go figure, huh? I don't know why it gets you stuck on that part, but oh well. C'est la vie. Some traveler went and set fire. He wasn't from around here, of course. Of course not. Ha! It's just a small fire in the kitchen. Sure it is. Okay, yeah, he's still out here. What brings you... Well, I'd like to save, please. Matter of fact, I should probably go back and heal, too. And hey, Trudy, good to see you. Thanks for coming in. I have a feeling I'm about to get a few folks coming in and watching me, because I think Rage's stream must be over with. So, yeah, hi! And yes, I do wish to continue. Alright, let's see. Nice church. Well, it's seen better days. And yes, I'm being a very cautious RPG-er and going back and healing myself. Because I think we've got climactic circumstances about to happen here. So how did Rages go? I know he was... I had to leave when he was going through and redoing some parts of Sin. So... Let's see. Alright. Let me zoom back over to the Abbey. confess how many she-slimes you've killed. about 30-ish? I hadn't been keeping count. Who knows? Beat final. Okay. Well, that's too bad I missed the quiplash stuff then. Actually, they were playing Quiplash in NCS's stream last night, so that was a lot of fun. Hi there, you got anything worth saying? Well, excuse us! Nah, y'all ain't got nothing good to say. The end is nigh. Wow, that was quick. And yes, yeah, True D, that's who I mean. The fountain isn't enough to put out the flames, or y'all are in trouble then. Oh, well, yeah, I guess I could do that, couldn't I? Let's see. Well, is it going to be... Let me check in Marcello's place first, since it's open now. Hi, you got anything worth stealing? Maybe. No, it doesn't look like it, though. We should do a Jackbox stream. That might be doable. I don't have it, so I would have to purchase the Jackbox, I'd have to purchase the Jackbox set at some point. The reinforced boomerang! Boomerang versus, or boomerang plus iron nail, basically. It's a book written by Abbot Francisco. Oh, okay. Well, that is true. Yeah, Fez could do it as well. Drawful 2 came out like a week ago. Yeah, I've heard a fair bit about that. But I don't have, well, like I said, I don't have any of them, so. But they are fun. I mean, they were playing a lot of Quiplash. They were playing some, played a little bit of Drawful. And I think a little bit of Fibbage, but I think it was mostly Quiplash. Hi there. You can run straight down the middle! I mean, look at me, I am! Well, not straight down the middle, but still. Go, Marcello! Angelo, rather.
Where's Marcello?
Well, go away, Marcello, I guess.
That sinister presence again. No, not sinister. It's worse than that. It's pure evil. As if all the demons of hell had gathered to feast upon Abbot Francisco!
Yeah, I know, right?
Marcello? Are you in there? Damn! What's going on? It's no good! It won't budge. Yulon, did you follow me here?
No, we were here before you, actually.
I need your help. Just one last time, alright? We're going to have to do this by brute force. There might just be enough of us. The door's locked from the inside. We've got to break it down. Come on, everyone together. Yes!
Oh, poor Yangus. Oh, and you won't join us? Yeah, of course we're with you. Why not? It'd be interesting, though. I'm not sure if the game would actually let you go upstairs if you don't have that scene. This game's a troll with getting our party members. Yeah, it kind of is. Yeah, Yang, it's the bowling ball. The very pointy, or very spiky bowling ball at that. Hi, Dhoulmagus!
Marcello! It was all that jester. I couldn't stop him. He's strong. But you can't let him. This is an order. Templar Angelo, get the abbot to safety.
Now nothing stands in my way.
You dare lay a finger on Abbot Francisco?
Don't worry, Marcello. I will be fine. I have given myself to the goddess. If it is her wish, I am prepared to die. But, wretched sinner, if that is not her wish, nothing you can do will ever harm me. The goddess will protect us all from whatever evil you can muster.
Well, well, what faith you have. Let's put it to the test, shall we?
Wait!
Trode, what the heck are you doing?
God blimey! It's been a while, Dhoulmagus.
Ah, if it isn't King Toad, looking as small and ugly as ever.
Shut up! Return my daughter and I to normal at once! Do you realize what you've done to my castle? What?
Such a pity. It seems fate and your benevolent goddess are both on my side. Yes, such a pity. Poor Francisco. Is such sweet sorrow.
I always did like that shot of Dhoulmagus flying out with the moon at his back. Unfortunately, yeah, the abbot is gone. And as much as this is one of the better music tracks of the game, it's It's unfortunate we have to hear it in this circumstance. All right, well, thanks for coming in, Marcus. Glad you could join us, and my God, it's late. Well, have fun. Oh, no problem. Have a good night, or good morning, I guess, now. And hello, Rach. Good to see you. Glad you could make it. Can't they use the Dragon Balls to bring him back? Ooh, Metal Slime! Get him, Fez!
Ah, you're awake. I realize I said it before the funeral, but I just wanted to assure you that everyone knows you're innocent. If it weren't for you, Captain Marcello could well have been killed too. We're all in your debt. Anyway, the Templar Captain has summoned you to his office. See you later then. Don't forget.
Ah, I guess Thunder Thrust brought you through the Metal Slime encounter. And yeah, it's alright, Rage. I know Trudy came in here, so I got a couple of folks. Well, you sure looked like you were sleeping then. And now that I've woken both my other party members up for seemingly no reason whatsoever, let's go talk to the captain. It's going fine. We have, of course, just gotten through the ruined Abbey and such, so we're moving along pretty well.
There you are. I trust you slept well. King Trode has explained everything. I apologize for having doubted you. Dhoulmagus is the true culprit. In the name of the goddess, we must strike down that diabolical jester. But I cannot leave here now. As the new abbot, I have much to do. I must be here to guide my people. So, I was wondering, according to what King Trode tells me, you are all pursuing Dhoulmagus. So I have a proposal. I would like my brother Angelo to accompany you on your quest.
Brother? I thought you said you wouldn't have a rule breaker as a brother.
Quiet! I wasn't talking to you. Angelo, you are the only one we can spare at the moment. Everyone else here has duties to fulfill. Only you are without such responsibilities.
I'm useless, you mean? No need to beat about the bush. Fine, I understand. You've made yourself perfectly clear. I will leave the Abbey. I will travel with these people. And I will avenge the Abbot's murder.
waiting by the carriage with Medea, then.
This is a map of the world. If you're going to catch Dhoulmagus, I'm sure you'll find it indispensable. Consider it a peace offering for having doubted you and your friends. Please.
And we finally get a map of the world. Yay!
Very well, then. I entrust Angelo to your care and wish you well on your journey.
Alright, well, good. Now we can see where we're going. Let's see. Dragon Quest Heroes 2. Oh, okay. Well, that's good. Did you like it, Fez? Unfortunately, I don't know anyone who's Japanese. I guess that game hasn't been translated to English yet.
Hello again. Well, it looks like we'll be seeing a lot more of each other. I hope you don't mind me coming along. I'm not doing this because Marcello ordered me to. I'm doing it for Abbot Francisco. He was like a father to me. That jester, Dhoulmagus. He can't get away with this. And this place. I'll be glad to escape. It's no hardship being asked to join you, believe me. And anyway, I promised you, didn't I? I said I'd reward you for helping me. So, Jessica, from now on, I'll protect you. I won't leave your side. Consider me your personal bodyguard.
Sure, Romeo, in your dreams.
More party members! And he gets the twirl too, somehow. Not sure why, though.
Okay, let's hit the road.
And, actually, Angelo is the last party member we'll be getting in the game. Yeah, just those four. Now, he is not as strong as Hero, but he is more wisdom-y than pretty much anybody except Jessica. So, yeah, he's a bit of a hybrid type character. He can be good with a bow, with swords. I generally prefer giving him a sword. He starts out with one anyway. So, yeah. And you notice we've got all the stat points, obviously, to give him when he levels up. Let's see. What spells does he have? Oh, he's got Zoom, just in case you didn't have it already, I guess. Alright, well, we got about another 10-15 minutes before I finish things out, so I guess we'll just go ahead and move on from here. I don't know that we're supposed to do anything in Simpleton. I don't think we are. And yay, it's the world! Not that we can really do much to move, but we can zoom in if we need to. But yeah, it shows the towns, shows the dungeons, and shows pretty much where the road takes us, so we'll be obviously going there. Let's see, I'm not particularly sure if I want to... Well, I do want to kill more she-slimes, though. Alright, let's see. You've got a wind attack. You've got regular buff, which would be better when you get kabuff, but still, that's a good spell to have. And we don't get to see Woosh. Oh well. Okay, let's see. I'm just gonna go up here real quick to see if I'm missing any treasure. I don't know that I am, but no, it's not gonna cost us too much time, I don't think. Okay, well, I say that. Let's see. No, I don't see anything over here. No, that's the Abbey. Okay. Then, of course, there's the treasure on that island, which we can't get to yet. This poison's annoying to... Oh, yeah. I can see where that would be problematic. And we get a jargon, because why not? Let's see, do you have any... Nah, you don't have any abilities yet. So let's go ahead and see Woosh, although that's not going to do that much good. Especially after the bell's dead. Eh, not too useful. Okay, it doesn't really look like there... I don't know. I can't tell if there is any treasure over here or not. I don't think there is. But, I don't know. We'll get a look over here just in case. We can't, of course, get to the treasure on the island, so... Boo. Nah, it doesn't look like there's anything over here. Okay, I guess we can go this way, then. I think I do want to... I do want to get to the next area before we finish out the stream, just for you to see, hey, there's a new area coming up. And we'll get to the part now that I don't remember quite as well, because for me it always seemed like the Escantha region, which is what's coming up next, I just don't seem to remember it quite as well as this region, or even going into the Pick'em area, which is where we're going to be going next. Oh, I haven't started Tactics yet. I'm going to begin recording Tactics episodes on Sunday and then begin premiering them next week, so it hasn't started yet. I will say, though, Raxby, one of my friends from the Let's Play Sanctuary, did some tinkering with the banner that I had on the initial episode and made it a lot better. So I'm going to be using his from here on out, and I will be giving him credit in all of the... and all the info panes in my videos, same way that you would with other, with other contributions and such. So I'm going to be doing that because it does look a lot better from what I had made up, which I know how he did it now. So hopefully I'll be able to replicate that in the future. And I got a bunny tail. That's good for alchemy stuff, though. Okay, where am I? Ooh, at this rate, I'm going to miss the... Well, maybe I won't. Whirl around here, I guess. Okay, yeah, definitely kill the jargons first. Wow, I took out a jargon and two she-slimes. And the bullfinches aren't really that bad anymore. Okay. Let's see... What do I think of the Kingdom Hearts thumbnails? I have to remember some of them. I think the three... What you have as far as your... The multi... Well, not really multi-level approach, but you've got the all the faces and such side by side. I think that's a nice touch. I can't remember any of them directly offhand, though, so I wouldn't be able to give any sort of specific critique or what have you. Ah, more she-slimes! Fortunately, though, they don't really hurt us very much, and it's easy to kill them. Oh, speaking of artwork, Rage, I noticed that you had started putting thumbnails on your Final Fantasy X stream archives. I can see they're fairly, about as generic as mine, I guess. Mine are overwhelmingly so. But yeah, I noticed you started putting the thumbnails on there. Just saw an image of someone looking weird. Yeah, that works. That's the thing with thumbnails, though, is... I never have been able to figure out exactly how to format them, because I think they're supposed to be... probably about 800 by 600. But whenever I put them in that way, they never work out right. They always seem to crop a little bit, so maybe I just goofed up on that front. Okay, let me kill the Winkies first. then I think we should be good to go on going after the bullfinches. And it managed to not wake up either of the bullfinches. That's kind of odd. I mean, good, but odd. Thumbnails are automatically scaled to 1280 by 720? Huh. So they're scaled to a widescreen format, okay. Yeah. Well, I'll have to keep that in mind then when doing doing future ones. My approach to them probably isn't going to change too much because I kind of like what I'm doing with mine, although I can't say that I'm doing a very great job with them. But basically what I've been doing is taking what I thought to be at least an emblematic scene from whatever video I've done, and then use that, and I'm interposing the Abyss logo and then the title onto them. So, I don't know. I mean, I guess it's alright. It's probably not as good really as it should be. And the Panpiper got really mad, so let's kill him. And you brownies sure are hitting a lot. I'm so used to you missing all the time, I'm not accustomed to this. The AI in this game is pretty smart, that's good. Oh, is it Jessica to show no mercy and she used normal physical attacks? Wow. Okay, so you're being sarcastic. Great. I don't particularly like using the auto battle all that much. I don't know, I just like to manually control my party members in a game like this. And Yangus gets 6 more skill points, so his is actually sort of coming back to earth a little bit. Okay. This will transition us into Ascantha. And from there, where I'm probably going to stop is when we get to the... when we get to a hut. There's going to be, I think, a riverside hut and a riverside chapel in this area. And then I'll go back off camera and grab treasure chests and such that I missed. Oh! She knew the boss was low enough on HP. Oh, okay! Sorry, the way you phrased it, it sounded like you were going, oh, well, I told her to show no mercy, and then she just went and thwacked it. So, okay, fair enough. Now, would you quit? Would you quit blowing at me? Not sure how many ways to phrase that that don't sound bad, but... okay, well, alright, this place is a little further off than I thought it'd be. Oh well, it shouldn't be too big a deal, though. There's a cabinet in the boss's room. Yeah, I did get that. Oh no! He's a really ticked off Piper! Yeah, it's a great game, isn't it? I really enjoyed it. Even though I was, of course, originally just streaming it for the heck of it, I really enjoyed going through it, so I'm glad that I was convinced to do more than just casually do one stream and go, oh, well, I'm finished, let's go. I will mention also, actually, while we're kind of coming toward the end of this, let me peek in the hut first, and then we'll go to the chapel where we can rest. I'm probably going to do another Monday stream just to make up for this past Monday not going as well as I would have liked. And I'm likely going to stream some Assassin's Creed 2. Because I went through and played some Child of Light just to make sure it worked and everything. And I think I want to do that as a full stream experience. I don't want to just do one episode of that and go, oh, well, we're done. I think I want to go through the whole game. And it's not that long a game anyway. It's probably 12 to 16 hours, I think. So I could get that done in not very many sessions. So I think I'm going to save Child of Light for that. And I'm going to do Assassin's Creed 2 next Monday. Just mostly because it was up for that anyway, and now I just want to play it some, see how the game goes. Yay, mini metal! Whee! Well, I'm also going to fly around and explore as much as I can too, so that'll probably lengthen the game a bit. Ah, darn it, I didn't think I'd run into an enemy on the bridge. Hi, puppeteer. Oh, man, I love the puppets there. Oh, man, and they... Oh, again, I love the detail in this game, especially just the monster, all the monster animations and the things that they do. Like I mentioned before, you can really tell... Oh, and thank you for raising my tension. I appreciate it. You can really tell the detail that they put into all of this. Okay, even with exploring, it took me 10 to 12 hours. Yeah. That sounds about right. Pro tip, talk to the cows. They give you milk. I think it's mostly limited to this region. But yeah,